Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to invoke an API for REST data sources. Invoke API process as feature was introduced in Apex 22.2. And in Apex 23.1, we are extending this functionality to call REST APIs in a declarative way. Let me show you quickly how to use it with this sample application where users can execute different actions to employees, such as promotion, increasing the salary, or commission. These three actions are based on REST data services that will update the employee information depending on the action executed. So I create the reference to these services, and for each of them, there are two input parameters and one output parameter. Input parameters are the employee number, and depending on the action executed, the second parameter can be the new job, the salary, or the commission. And the output parameter is the message generated by the service. Now that I have the REST data source ready to use, let's see how to call each operation. On Page Designer, under Processing, you can create a new Invoke API process. Select REST source, your source, and the operation you need to call. Immediately, you will see the parameters that are required. For input parameters, select the proper option to populate the parameter. For input, output, or output parameter, you can decide whether the return value can be ignored. If not, enter the item used as the source for this parameter value. Add other processes you need to invoke, and let's run the page to promote some employees. Increase the salary or increase the commission for any employee. Try this and other new features in Apex 23.1 on apex.oracle.com. Thank you for watching this video.